There's been some research on this done in various places around the world, and the evidence is that recycling does not save trees. Is there anything about that you didn't understand?
Nope. We hear you. And we have three times more trees today than we did in 1920. Trees are a renewable resource. And get this, recycling paper is bad for the environment. Recycling is a manufacturing process. It starts with this pile of paper. A truck picks it up. A second truck, not the one that was already in your neighborhood picking up your garbage. And it goes to a recycling center, which uses energy and makes real polluting smoke. Anyway, more paper is put in another truck and taken to a paper mill, sometimes hundreds of miles away, near a forest, where it's de-inked and bleached, and that leaves behind a scummy chemical sludge. What the fuck do you do with that? Then the paper pulp is turned back into newspaper on equipment that belches more smoke into the air. So if you really want to protect the environment, the only way to really recycle the newspapers is by reading the same one over and over again. Same bullshit, different day. Of course, if you just keep watching TV and don't buy things on paper, they'll stop growing trees for paper, and then there will be fewer trees. You know, if we all stop eating yummy French fries, there won't be any more virgin potatoes grown. You want more trees? Waste more paper.